What are your flight times you're getting out of it?
I don't know, I think about 10 minutes for that battery.
That's have our junior battery, but you get an extra 5 out of it. So whenever you're using that, that's your throttle, obviously.
Yeah.
Yeah. And
this here makes it go side to side.
Right, okay. But and that tilts it backwards and
forwards. I'd rather have it turn like that.
Ah, right.
But this one makes it turn like that. But I'd rather, so I would like to be able to go forward and make it turn, but so as I turn it, it
and so you want to fly forward, you want to flat like an aircraft.
Yes.
And at the moment it's not, it's only going sideways or backwards or forwards. Or you're only allowing you to go forwards and then it's going sideways like that. Is that what you mean?
Aye, but I can spin it on the if I'm still going sideways, I can still make
you
it
you want to be able to flat like a glider or like an aeroplane and fly
circuits.
Okay, you should be able to do that, You know, it shouldn't stop and then take a left, if you know what I mean. It should, as you're going forward.
I think if you don't use this after arming it, I think after a minute or two, it sort of disarms
itself off. But is there a mode, like you said, for this particular function that it's doing?
Yeah, so why there is, definitely.
And you just can't get it switched off?
No. Can't get it to fly now.
Turn it on and off and disconnect your battery again.
Aye.
You should always turn... Did you turn your transmitter off there?
I did, aye.
Don't never turn your transmitter off while it's wired to that, because it'll loses bind with your receiver. So always unplug the aircraft first.
Right, okay.
And then turn your transmitter off. Always turn your transmitter on.
First.
And then connect your aircraft and never turn your transmitter off while that's plugged in.
Right.
Because it loses its bind and it could be dangerous.
Aye.
I have had
it flying, but I don't know why it's not.
Yeah, give it a wee second, sure. You do what you have to do now and then let me see you now.
Aye, it normally does that and changes the...
models before?
Not the models as such, no, as we said, it was more...
These things here.
Aye. Gimbal. I see the way the gimbal
keeps it. Keeps the camera level where you have it. Can you hook that one up to your iPhone?
What do you mean? Oh no, no. I've ordered an FPV system for it, so I can watch it on the screen.
Let me see the wee camera. Oh, I have to.
Yeah.
That'll fight back against you.
Aye.
And it came with the gimbal.
That's recording you here, so I'll send you.
All right. Okay. I said.